bam, back. Leaks of the week, baby.
Bro.
Damn, it feels good to be back in the studio,
Welcome
man.
Welcome back, bro.
Thank you, bro.
Yeah.
You ever been the first like on a thirsty pick?
Yes.
So embarrassing.
Constantly, twice already within the last 5 minutes.
No.
First like, bro, I go into like show love mode.
Right?
And then
show
it's like,
love mode. Yeah. Is that what we call it?
Yeah, and then I'm like, damn, I just realized I'm the first like on a thirsty pick. That's the worst.
I'm sick. It's all good, though. I do it too.
Yeah?
It happens. Let's talk new music. You ready?
Yes, let's do it. What do you got for us, Gus?
I'm excited. Today's leaks are really, really fly, okay?
Mm-hmm.
First leak of the week comes from our homies, Ray Trimmer.
Yep, there you go. What is it?
It's Eardrummers
Backwards.
And
okay.
I think we get it. Shout to Mike Will, man. This is
That's
the follow-up
right.
song to No Flex Zone.
Uh-huh.
It's fly, man. Straight flavor right here. So
we're gonna
play it for y'all. Let us know what you think about it. It's definitely something that could go on the lift off. And I just think it's a dope joint.
I ain't check the price.
I got it.
I make my own money, so I spend it how I like. I'm just living life.
Hey.
And let my mama tell it, nigga, I ain't living right.
Yeah, that's Ray Trimmer right there, man.
Right.
The song is called No Type.
Uh-huh.
Do you have a type, or is it just as long as she has long hair?
Breathing is good.
Breathing's a good quality.
Breathing's good.
There it is.
I like short hair.
Short hair.
Not too tall.
How about attitude?
Attitude. She got a little bit of attitude. I like that.
Yeah, right?
I like the attitude, yeah.
A little, like, snappy every now and then?
I like it, but you gotta have, like, you gotta be able to do other things to back up
and
that attitude.
Just don't start calling me bro and shit like that.
No. Don't talk to me like a dude.
All right, man. You ready for leak number two?
What do we got?
Oh, by the way, Ray Shrimmer's putting out an EP later this year,
Yo.
So get ready for that.
Yeah.
All right, for leak number two, I want to drop this new Logic on you, man. You know, we've had so many comments where people have been campaigning for Logic's music.
That's right.
And he's one hell of an MC. He's got to deal with Def Jam, man. And this new song is with Childish Gambino. It's definitely something we can rock on the lift off.
Yeah. Gambino the realest, this beat made me kill it, her feet to the ceiling, she said that she loved me, she never said that.
Alright, so that song right there is called Driving Miss Daisy,
mm-hmm.
Dope hip hop vibe like to it, something you can listen to, you know, in the iPod or wherever you're at, if you're at work or even tonight on the liftoff, man. Shout out to Logic, shout to Childish Gambino. He's actually Gambino's featured in two of my leaks today, alright?
Nice.
Alright, I'm gonna get into leak number three, man. I also want to tell you Logic's project is scheduled to come out later in the fall,
Dope.
So look out for that.
Shout to Logic.
Yeah, that's the homie right there.
That's right.
For leak number three, we're going to make the dollars make sense, man.
Okay.
All right, now, you know we just put out a mixtape today with the homie Problem from Compton,
yes.
Man.
I'm excited.
My guy, I can't say nothing but good things about this dude, man. This has been an honor to work with him.
Mm-hmm.
He's a worker, bro.
He is.
Constantly, you know, I was playing you songs for the last 2 months. Every day, he had 2-3 songs in my email, man.
Nobody should underestimate
Problem. Nah. You having a conversation about the best in the West, you have to put Problem in there, man. So he spazzed along with Childish Gambino on his Dollars and Cents, the classic DJ Quick joint. As soon as I heard it, man, I was rolling down that 101 freeway, man, that 405, listening to this joint right here, man. Yeah, puts me in that kind of vibe. So this is something we're going to rock on the liftoff. The mixtape is out right now. You can get it on laleakers.com, power106.com. I want to shout out to datpiff.com as well. And yeah, check it out.
Yeah. What? Cause I ain't playing with your punk ass, boy.
That's that. It, right? Yeah,
that's
right?
It right there, bro.
Mixtape is completely free, man.
That's right.
Shout to Pun, League of Stars, and everybody. Thank
you
so much for having us and letting us be a part of greatness on that one. So that's three leaks. I want to drop some extra cred on you.
Here we go.
Because my homie Styli just put out a brand new song as well. It's with Ty Dolla $ign and my MMG brother, man. I'm always rooting for this guy. He continues to put out great work. He continues to rip down shows everywhere he goes. And as soon as this one hit my inbox earlier this week, I said, this is definitely a vibe for the liftoff leak of the week.
Everybody had yay before 808s and heartbreaks. The streets was a sharp tape. Put money in the gold link and loyalty was everything. Your lady held you down with the...
Yeah, that song's called Always Into Something.
Yeah.
You know, I love how he has Ty on that joint, man. They sound great together, man. He's putting out an album October 28th called Ohio.
That's right.
Representing the hometown. I know he's got to be thrilled about what's going on with the basketball team over
there.
Right,
yeah.
So, that's a new one from Styli. That's a little extra credit. for everybody
like
right
that.
There.
I like the move too. Get Ty Dolla $ign on it.
Right.
And see what happens.
Get a little bit of that LA vibe in there.
I'm seeing that's happening a lot though.
A lot though. Yeah, it's a trend,
good.
Right?
Good. Yeah.
Shout out to Mila J, man. We premiered
that's
a song
right.
yesterday with Ty on it. Mm-hmm. Also, I want to send a big shout out to Wiz Khalifa.
Yeah.
His first number one album.
Oh,
he
man.
Topped the charts with his Black Hollywood album,
yeah.
Which we've had a couple of songs. Last week, I had Promises mm-hmm. in the Leaks of the Week.
Mm-hmm.
And I know we did the You and Your Friends song earlier about, I don't know, had to be about a month ago now.
That's right.
But a ton of great music on there. So go get that Black Hollywood album from
get
Wiz
that.
Khalifa. And, you know, shout to Amber Rose, too. She was looking so beautiful
Woo!
on that red carpet, man.
So
at the MTV VMAs.
Lucky man.
He's a lucky man,
yeah,
right?
Lucky son of a gun.
Before we get done, can I give some shout-outs to some of the people
Let's
who are
that,
dropping
Justin.
Comments?
Yeah.
Cool. All right, so first shout-outs for my man Sam Harnett. Thank you very much for your song, you know, recommendations. It's definitely some quality stuff there from Jeezy to Drake to Chris Brown.
Yeah, Sam.
James Vincent or Jamie Vincent. Good looking out, man. Really appreciate you dropping a comment.
Dope.
And Mads Hansen, another shout-out I want to give, man. He was feeling that Mila J that we played last
Dope.
Night on
Thank
the liftoff. Might have to sneak that in next week on the Leaks of the Week.
Let's do that.
But just, you know, continue to show love, man. Continue to join this new music conversation between Cruz and myself.
That's right.
As always, if you heard a new song off of a mixtape, you know, there's so much music out there.
Yeah, yeah.
Feel free to leave it in the comment section, man. Cruz and myself, we'll listen. We will listen and, you know, give you some feedback on it.
Yeah.
And if it's ready for the liftoff, we'll throw it in there, man, and get that vibe rolling.
There's a lot of good music on
there's
its
so
way.
Much. There's so much. Oh,
you
yeah.
You
not
got Jeezy on his way.
Yeah. Wayne's project's
Wayne
getting ready to come out.
Five, yeah.
Yeah. There's a ton of good music out there right now
that's
and stuff
right.
that's, you know, coming before the year's over.
Mm-hmm.
So feel free to drop your, you know, whatever songs you want to suggest
Let us
in
know.
The comment box. And if you have some shout outs and you want to rep your city, do that as well. Thank you guys very much for watching this week and every week.
Thank you guys.
We'll come back. We're definitely going to have some new songs next week. So
you
we'll do
that.
This again on the Leaks of the Week.
Yeah.
And of course, the liftoff is every night, 7 to midnight with Cruz and Kreddy.
Liftoff.
Best then, better now. Available at Robert Wayne Footwear.